A Pike County High School football player died after suffering a severe brain injury in the second quarter of Friday night's game. Dylan Thomas was flown to a hospital in critical condition. The AP reports the mayor of Williamson, Steve Fry, told WAGA-TV Thomas underwent surgery to relieve brain swelling and went into a coma. A vigil was held Sunday afternoon at the school for Thomas. Thomas's uncle and school say the teen died that night. Matt Yurus for CW Atlanta.